Ethereum. There is a chance of becoming a millionaire with ETH. Ethereum is the second most valuable cryptocurrency in the world. It's more than just a digital currency, it's an opportunity for people to make money and become millionaires. Hey guys, my name is Arthur and I'm going to show you how to invest in Ethereum without having any previous knowledge of cryptocurrencies. I'll break down everything that you need to know about this amazing coin, which has already made some people rich overnight. Don't miss out on your chance at becoming a millionaire with ETH. Ethereum is becoming the hot new cryptocurrency on the market. There are so many smart people investing in Ethereum, and there is a chance you could become a millionaire too. The price of Ethereum has gone up more than 1,200% this year alone, so now might be the perfect time to invest if you want to get in before it becomes even more expensive. Investing in ETH can be risky, but it's also one of the best ways to make money right now. If you're looking for an alternative investment that will give you high returns with low risk, then this video is for you. We'll show how easy it is to buy ETH and how much profit potential there really is. Hi, the CryptoCell is an education organization that helps newcomers learn about cryptocurrency investing so they can invest and trade responsibly and safely with our expert advice on diversifying your portfolio, buying low, selling high, and avoiding scams. What is Ethereum? Ethereum is a cryptocurrency that uses blockchain technology to facilitate, verify, and execute the transaction of digital goods such as scarce coins. The value behind this emerging currency comes from its ability to provide an almost limitless set of operations for transactions, including automated enforceable contracts between parties without relying on third-party mediation like banks do today. In other words, it's going to be revolutionary. How do I buy and sell ETH? To buy or sell Ethereum ETH, there are a few different methods that you can use. You could go through an exchange like Coinbase and purchase it with fiat currency, which is money obtained by taxation. Alternatively, if your country has happy memories of economic stability, then chances might be higher than average for someone in possession of gold coins there too still possesses enough wealth to make such purchases without too much difficulty converting precious metal into cash first. Just find out where those markets trade so as not miss any opportunities. On another front, when shopping around locally at retailers accepting digital currencies / crypto sums. What makes Ethereum different from other cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin or Litecoin? What sets it apart and why should people care about this blockchain network in particular? Well, there are two main reasons: stability and scalability. The first thing you need to know about cryptocurrency trading is that nothing's ever really set in stone. Different coins have their own ups/downs, which can make them fluctuate wildly by 20% one day only for months or even years later. This volatility scares off many investors who don't want to risk their money on something unpredictable like trade stocks online, Bitcoin. But with Ethereum, all those worries go out of the window because unlike who should invest in Ethereum, and what are the risks involved with investing in it? The risks of investing in Ethereum are high, but it can make you rich too. What is Ethereum, and how does buying some ethers from Coinbase work anyway? Where can I find more information about investing in Ethereum, including how to set up an account to trade on an exchange for this cryptocurrency? Look no further than the Ethereum Project website for a wealth of information about investing in this cryptocurrency. They have guides on how to set up accounts, what it means if you buy or sell at different prices, as well as links and resources that will help get new investors started with their investments today. Ethereum is a cryptocurrency with many benefits, including the potential for huge gains in investment value. If you are interested in buying Ethereum but want to minimize risks, make sure that you set up an account on one of the top exchanges where ETH can be traded, and then do your research about how ETH works and what makes it different from other cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin or Litecoin. If you're interested in learning more about how to invest in Bitcoin so it can be part of your diversified portfolio, then consider reading our free crypto investing ebook, which will teach you everything from A to Z. You may also want to look into other cryptocurrencies such as Ethereum if you're looking for something else worth investing in outside of Bitcoin. With all this information, we hope that we have helped make your decision easier when it comes down to deciding between Shiba Inu coin and Cardano. What's the best way to invest? We can do more research on this topic with your information, and send me an emoji below with the topic you're struggling with and would like to see more content about. Our experts will help you with that. This next video is going to be really cool, and you should subscribe to my channel while it's still free. I think you can learn a lot from our experts, and it would make me happy to have you as a part of my subscriber family. Feel free to share this with anyone you think might also enjoy it.